Okay, here I'm going to show you some hacks for the Resident Evil again. Resident Evil 4. I'm gonna start the new game. New game just to show you that it's possible to change stuff. I'm gonna pause it right now. Okay, now the game is loaded. I'm gonna go into the inventory. Just show you what I have here. So, I don't need this first aid spray. I want something else. Well, I want a Chicago typewriter. This is what I want. Right. So first I'm gonna find it and change it. Here. Of course it's empty right now because it's not upgraded. Oh well. I want something with ammo. This should do. I don't want this one either. I don't want this handgun, I want Killer 7. Now look the magic. I need more bullets. That's more like it. Or I want infinite ammo. Okay, now I'm going to show something interesting. Just keep an eye on those. These, I mean. No, seriously, keep an eye on them. Okay, let's increase something. Okay, that should do it. What do you think about that? Let's tune it a little bit more, shall we? Look now. Okay, check this out. Just testing something. You can see I can change all of this. Ha! Whoops, what did I do? Well, the capacity is gone, so I guess I fucked something up, but can't be sure what it was. See, better. Let's change this. Okay, that's the firing speed, I guess. Just need to test them, but it's not hard to figure out what is what. Wow, whoa, that's bad. Well, I think that's enough for now.